here to just make a quick little tag using the My Favorite Things treat tag, which was here and has a little topper, and My Favorite Things Cute Chemist stamp set, which is right here. And I am going to use Altenew Artist Markers Set D. Alright. Okay. Get my famous Gina K amalgam ink in the black. I find that her inks, you don't even have to prepare the stamp, because I haven't used this stamp yet. And you know, usually the ink bubbles up on some of the newer, fresh stamps, unless you prime them first. I mean, I do tend to put a lot of ink on my stamps before I even stamp them. It's kind of a habit I have, I guess. But it works out for me, so it takes a while. I know you're sitting there staring at me, pounding on the ink onto the stamp, but it definitely works for me. And like I've said in my prior video, that her black amalgam ink from Gina K is a one and done. Let's see if we can do three in a row. Oh, look at this. It's a beautiful thing. One and done, folks. One and done. Okay. So now we have him there. Let's see. Put you away, you cute little guy. The little heart. Maybe we'll just do hearts on this side. What do you think? I don't want to go through all the masking and such. I think that'll work. That'll work. Works for me. Okay. Let's pick that up. Ta-da. Okay. All right, here we go again. Ink, ink, dink, dink, dink. Ink, ink. More ink. More and more ink. Lots and lots of ink. It's my motto, folks. Lots and lots of ink. All right. Look at that. It's a thing of beauty. I love it. I love her amalgam ink. It's like a hybrid ink, actually, because you can use it for watercoloring, you can use it for Copic markers. It works either way. Oh, that's cute. All of my atoms love all of your atoms. Let's see, what was the other one? You make my heart go boom. Ooh, I like that one. You make my heart go boom. Let's do that. You know what? I'm gonna trim it right there. I have to show you these. The picture of these looked immense. I thought they were these nice big scissors I can put my chubby fingers in. And this is what I get. Look at the size. I can hold it in the palm of my hand. They're so adorable. But they were great for these little things, these little operations. Here we go. I'm afraid. It worked. Okay, look, it's apart. But we can put it back together again if we need to. You make my heart go boom. I love that. That's just so adorable. Ooh, let's see, can I use this? Oh, I can and I will. Right? Why not? You remember this, baby? This is, what is it? The pattern stamping block. Yay! All right. All right. Here we go again. Here we go again. Lots of ink. Lots and lots of ink. Can you say lots of ink? Yes. It makes my heart go boom. Looks good. I like it. Let's go with that. I like the go boom. It's nice and bold. Let's commence with the coloring. The HOO, the EO2, E11, and E13, and the RV21 for rosy cheeks. All right, here we go. The color back. Now I'm wondering if it's because it's on this plastic and it's not absorbing. Yes, that's my faux pas. I should have put a piece of paper under it. That's what tends to happen. The secret is to keep paper underneath so that the marker absorbs into the paper underneath, because it does soak in. If it has nowhere to absorb back into, it'll come out and spread. So this is what not to do, folks. Now I'm doing what you're supposed to have done to begin with. And this is why everything is bleeding. Okay, this is how we learn. I'm using my Tim Holtz scissors. These are tonic Tim Holtz scissors. Amazing. Love. Love. Have them all over the house. They cut all kinds of awesome things. Let's get this started here. You're gonna hear cracking. If you're not, it's supposed to do that. It means it's cutting through. Just crank that little guy out. The little tag, look how cute he is. You put this on a little gift. You make my heart go boom. Thank you so much for joining me. We learned together in our coloring, and I hope you enjoyed our time together. Take care, and I hope you've had a wonderful and happy, healthy day. Blessings. Bye-bye.